it with a live tree and you use the natural springs of a young tree to wind back.
You're right. Carry on. You're doing well.
Whereas here, having it this way around is to me quite a strange way around of doing it. No?
That's how it was done.
That's what? With a foot pad on?
Yeah.
Okay, because to me what I've seen in the past is done but with a live tree and a rope, and basically you wind up and you have a much longer single cut